Senna shared his unconcealed delight with his McLaren team colleagues before sharing the congratulations with second and third men, Hill and Alesi, to round off a truly memorable afternoon.